I'm Chevon from Temasek Junior College. So the problem I had before I entered AYE was that I couldn't really interpret questions well. So like, I really couldn't identify what the question was asking for. But after coming to AYE with the many time practices and help, I managed to better identify the questions and directly answer the question, and it enabled me to get better marks. So in the recent MYA, I managed to get an A, which is a major improvement from a C, which I found was quite hard to like escape that band of marks. Yeah, so I think Jerry managed to help me in terms of not only time management, but better understanding the questions.